The drivers I show in this video is for the speakers I tested in the previous videos. This is just to show that it might not be the same that is in your speakers, because here you have three different speakers by the looks of it, but it's the same model. This is D5E, this is D5E, and this is D5E. They have different cabinets, all of them. This and this might look the same, but when we remove the front covers, you can see here the thickness of the cabinets are thicker here and thinner here. The tweeters look the same, but they're not. The mid-range is, it's basically the same speaker and the same drivers. There's just a lot of changes around the looks of it, because when you take this out and this out, they're identical. The reason why the woofers are not in is because they need refoam. All three versions use the same woofer, but this is just to show that they're different. So when you're trying to find the right drivers for your speaker, just because they come from the model you have, it's not sure that it's original. You know what I mean? And even if you have the same driver, this is from the DC series. If you look at the cone, it's straight. The model number is up here, DCW15. This is the earliest ones with the straight cone. If you look at this one, there's the curved cone. It's hard to see, but I hope you get the idea. And it's also a DCW15. So they made a change in their production, but it's still the same driver. So yes, but all of this, if you want more information, you can look up in the description or down in the description. There is links for our Discord server, where we have a lot of info. When we have collected enough information, we're gonna make a website. So it's gonna be much easier to find what you need. And the link for that is gonna be in the description too. But yeah, I hope you find this useful. See you later.